wait for the outcome of season 3 to leave them unsatisfied. Especially since the rest of the series promises to be rich in twists and turns, it must be said that the writers did not lack in time to improve the script. With the accumulative delay due to the health crisis, they had the opportunity to add spices to the plot. The rumors were mostly centered around Hopper's death at the end of season 3. His character would be break in season 4, however, but not necessarily with the good news. Our friends are still in trouble if we only notice Eleven, who has lost her supernatural powers. Hi, I'm Sapna. Welcome to our channel, US News Box, and let's start the video now. That they had even gone so far to modify the plot, which promises us many unexpected twists and turns. Fans and David Harbour can in any case be reassured because his character has indeed survived the end of the Stranger Things season 3. However, was taken by the Russian who imprisoned him in the lost lands of Kamchatka. We wonder how he will do to free himself. In any case, his living conditions in these hostile regions are particularly difficult. Jim Hopper will have his work cut out from him to break free from where he is being held. The scenario of Stranger Things season 4 should therefore focus more on his case. As a reminder, Eleven's adoptive father sacrificed himself in the final episode of the third season to save all people around the Star Core. Unfortunately, the Netflix teaser show Sheriff Hopper trapped in a gulag in Russia. Yes, he is alive and will, and without doubt, the fourth season will lift the veil on the fate reserved for his emblematic character. This first salvo of episodes will also reveal the mysterious past of the hero according to the confidence. This first salvo of episodes will also reveal the mysterious past of the hero according to the confidences of David Harbour. As for Eleven, there is a rumor that she will regain her powers to save him. Aside from the young heroes, the Hawkins new character have also joined the cast. We know, for example, the Robert Englund alias Freddy Krueger will slip into the skin of Victor Krim. The latter is described as an imposing and disturbed man imprisoned in a psychiatric hospital. The latter is described as an imposing and disturbed man imprisoned in a psychiatric hospital. As for Joseph Quinn, he will play the role of Eddie Munson, the leader of Hellfire Club, the group at the center of the plot. Regarding the release date, the fourth season could land on Netflix between March to June 2021. However, according to the rumors, the sequel will not be available until the end of the year due to delays causing by stopping filming. If you have not subscribed our channel yet, then please hit that red subscribe button. Your love and support is the only source of our energy.